What's going on, everybody? Today I got a video from last night's footage. We played Dead Ops Arcade 3. We ended up playing for about four and a half hours, and we made it completely to the end. We made it to the mama back. We beat all the underbosses, but unfortunately at the end we did not beat the mama back. But I do got some footage from start to finish of those 4.5 hours of us playing, going through every area, all the way up there to the top right, all the way to the end. We got to every area, beat every underboss, and at the end of the video, trying to get the footage of us getting the mama back, it records in 1 hour increments, and it stopped 5 minutes before, and I had no way of even knowing. It didn't show up on the screen or anything. So after reviewing the footage, it looks like it cut out about 5 minutes before. So the footage goes to the end of round 59. If you want to stay tuned, check it out. You see some of the levels, some of the bosses, what all some of the different areas look like. So enjoy. Well, I got some commentary going. I just want to say real quick, beginning of the video, don't want to wait too long. I want to get the shout out to Espanta, the red player. Whoever he is, she is, whoever that person was last night playing that game, thank you for holding your own. You got us all the way to the end, to the mama back. E-S-P-A-N-T-A is how you spell the name. I don't know if it's the right name due to the fact that I'm recording, putting it on the internet, but whoever it was, you was playing with me, Green Luigi, last night, Dead Ops 3, Arcade 3. We got to the mama back. We beat all the underbosses. Alright, so that's a shout out. It's all because of the guy in the red. The red player right there is the reason why we got there. We did it as a team, but I'll tell you, he was about 75% of that, what's got us there. Alright, so back to the video.
Dare you face your destiny? Eternal companionship is your just reward. Ah, such very lucky. Fortune smiles upon you. You have been judged. Your fate has been decided. this area. You do not belong.
Okay, so before this video ends, I'd just like to point out the fact that it stopped recording about 5 minutes before we got to the mama back. We did make it to the mama back. We did fight it. We got it down to about a quarter bar of life. We didn't win, so losing the video footage, really didn't lose much. It sucks that we didn't get it, so hopefully if we do get it in the future, we can put that video on here. Like, subscribe, thanks for watching if you made it this far. Enjoy your day.